we're following tonight. This roadside reminder getting a lot of attention in West Omaha. A ghost bike in memory of a longtime Millard school teacher. It has been almost 2 weeks since the crash that killed Jim Johnston.
Prosecutors are still deciding whether to charge the driver in the collision near 260th and West Center.
Either way, cyclists are not waiting to call for change. KETV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell joins us live with this new story.
And Brandy, that change they are chasing is your respect and space on area roads. Cyclists tell me it is devastating to create a memorial like this, but the ghost bike is a must to make sure that crash does not happen again. So plain it stands out, so pale it's ghostly. This bike is here to send a life-saving message.
The cycling community is pretty tightly knit.
Nicole Schnicker never met Jim Johnston, but shared in the grief March 13th, when that afternoon a driver hit Johnston out cycling. Hit him head-on near 260th and West Center Road. Soon after, the longtime teacher and athletic trainer died. Then, Schnitger had the idea for an old bike of hers, too costly to repair.
It had occurred to me to keep it, to turn into a memorial bike at some point, to turn it into a ghost bike. And unfortunately, that came to be.
Soon after, Schnitger set it up just a short way from where the crash occurred. And while the memorial's creator would rather remain anonymous, she's speaking out in the hopes that no other family has to live through such loss, no other driver has to deal with this grief.
The 180-pound cyclist with their 20 pounds of bicycle is no match.
Other cyclists say
bikes have to be able to be on the streets.
Drivers are getting the message.
Motorists are saying, hey, you know, we're watching out for you, and you be careful out there.
Taking a disturbing, devastating loss for the cycling community, making it a mission to save someone else on the roads tomorrow.
And remember, Nebraska state law requires drivers to give cyclists 3 feet of space when passing on the roads. We will update you if prosecutors decide to file charges in connection with that crash. Run, Brandy, back to you.
Jeremy, thanks.